For my the night that my daughter was born, I wrote in my head, and I knew it was going to be that technique, but it took me a while to figure out how to do it on guitar. But the melody is... a soundscape with it, but to make melodies with it. Yeah, that's about all I know.
There it is. That's great. So any parting wisdom for anyone setting it off in the adventure from rock and roll them into, you know, into this scary journey into acoustic stuff, you know, just, yeah. I guess the big picture, you know, overall suggestions for people?
Just stick with it, whatever you do, with a lot of work and dedication, and just stick with it and keep doing it. And
yeah, if you love it, you'll get there.
Get over the self-doubt, everybody has it. This, you know, do you know that film From Dusk Till Dawn? That scene where the preacher tells his daughter, where he sometimes gets up and says, you know, sometimes I wake up in the morning and he says, what the hell am I think to myself, what the hell am I doing with my life? I feel that way sometimes too, and I'm sure everybody does. I'm sure probably the most successful businessman ever has the same issues sometimes, and I've always had that. You know, I have days where I just don't feel like playing, and I feel like it's not going, shit. But that's just a normal part of, just stick with it and it'll get better.
Ride the ups and downs.
Never give up.
Thank you, Thomas Lee.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye, Mrs. Mills. This is Mrs. Mills. Check out her. It's awesome. For album covers.